Let's go boys. Kita tak banyak masa ya, macam biasa. Abang baru balik kerja. Kena kerja lah. Sekarang ni ekonomi tak stabil lah. Susah lah. Well. What are you doing over here? Run, Forrest. Run!
Faringar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors?
Should we go straight to the point? Leglo?
I believe I am, yes. Technically speaking, of course. The city is also home to a priest, priestess, an alchemist, and I'm sure others who practice. Ah, that reminds me. Speaking of alchemists, I have some frost salts for Arcadia. She asked me to obtain them for one of her potions. Would you be so kind as to deliver the frost salts for me? I'm sure Arcadia will provide some form of recompense. Well, let's see. Travel-stained clothes, worn soul's blank and unintelligent expression. Yes, in fact, you do.
Masa tu side mission kot. Jadi rasa kita kena straight forward lah. Eish. Oh, hajar tu.
Ah, indeed. The Jarl. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Prospective student, are you? Well, I'm afraid I'm not much good at teaching. You should try your luck at the College of Winterhold.
Aduh, naik mission kan? Banyak mission side quest ni, like lah.
This is a priority. Anything we can use to fight this dragon.
Neither am I.
We need them quickly. Before it's too late.
Of course, Jarl Balgruuf. You seem to have found me an able assistant. I'm sure he will prove most useful.
Succeed at this, and you'll be rewarded. Whiterun will be in your debt.
I see. Abang tak pasti lah sama ada boleh buat tak mission ni dengan... Well... Level 1. Tak tahu, tak tahu dah. Apa dia yang bunyi ni? Atas tu.
Sekejap.
Ni dia kot. Ah, tu lah, tu lah. Sleep, boy. Go to sleep.
Thank goodness. I've been wandering alone for so long, I thought I'd never see another soul again. I was kidnapped by these bandits weeks ago. They locked me up in the towers near Mistwatch. I managed to pick the lock and slip out while the guard slept, but now I'm completely lost. Can you help me, please? Oh, thank you. But I should be fine now that you've shown me the way. But those bandits have to be stopped. They're at Mistwatch. Here, let me show you on your map. If you can stop them, you'll be a true hero.
I guess I will. Mana jalan naik ni? Masa macam sini. Ya tu. Nampak ada batu. Batu susun-susun tu. Sleep well. Tak naik-naik pula level abang. Aduh. Betul ke jalan ni? Macam pelik. Tak ada pula batu-batu tu. Ya, sungguh pelik lah. Tak ada jalan. Tak ada jalan dah. Nak atas ni untuk apa ni? Sini. Apa lah. Yes. Kita sudah sampai, boys. Rasa-rasa level sneak ni lepas tak? Tak menyelinap. Safe low. In case gagal. Tak boleh lah. Oh, ada dua. Tidur, my boy. Lambat pula kita punya health nak naik. Ada apa yang menarik lah. Tadi mission apa eh? Oh. Okay. Ada proportion.
Now ain't this a surprise? No!
Hmm. snake. Dolphin. Of course, boy. Batuk lama, lama tak baik. Dekat seminggu lah. Ada apa pula tu? Aduh, ada lagi ke? Banyak ke? Tak perlu rumit-rumit. Baik je, betul je. Is that you, Hartnir? Bjorn, Soling. I know I ran ahead with the claw, but I need help. Ada. Get me down. Get me down. Get me out of here. Help me. Help. Get me out of here.
Before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. It's coming loose. I can feel it. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Itu makan dia. Susah sangat. Cuba kalau makan usia kan senang. Ada drop tu nanti. Kata dah. Mana sebut dia drop dia. Settlekan dia awal-awal. Mereka kita dah menyelinap kat sini. Jadi boleh bangun macam ni. Aduh dah. Kacau orang nak buat kerja. Degil. Susah cakap betul masuk ni. Tu makan dia. Nak batuk makan es krim lagi. Baru lepas makan es krim ni. Aduh. Susah. Tidur bang, tidur. Jangan bangun. Susahkan diri. Better ke? Come on. Panjang juga gua ni untuk level 1 punya mission. Lah perempuan. Kalau di sini ada apa eh? Lagi langsung. Wow. Come on. War Axe. Bear, kupu-kupu, buah tu. Ronda. Wow. Hey, hey, hey. Mana tempat macam ni dia dah sorok? Dah cakap dah. Mesti ada je. Nampak tu? Habis ke mission Golden Claw ni? Thank you. Satu benda. Setelah ni lu
thinking of settling in. There's a house for sale. Breeze home. You should talk to the steward up in the keep.
Some
you're interested.
Avoid Brittleshin Pass. It's southeast of here.
Okay.
I used to be an adventurer like you. And I took an arrow in the knee.
Yes. Alasan yang best kita dengar.
You see? The terminology is clearly first era or even earlier. I'm convinced this is a copy of a much older text. Perhaps dating to just after the Dragon War. If so, I could use this to cross-reference the names with other later texts.
Good. I'm glad you're making progress. My employers are anxious to have some tangible answers.
Oh, have no fear. The Jarl himself has finally taken an interest, so I'm now able to devote most of my time to this research.
Time is running, Farangar, don't forget. This isn't some theoretical question. Dragons have come back.
Yes, yes, don't worry. Although the chance to see a living dragon up close would be tremendously valuable. Now, let
visitor.
Me show you something else I found. Very intriguing. I think your employers may be interested as well. Hmm? Bah, yes, the Jarl's protege. Back from Bleak Falls Barrow. You didn't die, it seems. Ah, the Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. You'll have to see the Jarl about that. Maybe his steward, Avenichi. I'm sure one of them will pay you appropriately. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with.